Father, into your hands we commend our sister Nenebeth. We are confident that with all of God in Christ, she will be raised to life on the last day and live with Christ forever. We thank you for all the blessings you gave her in this